Hello students, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. Welcome to English class. My name is Tina and today we will summarize the story A Bicycle in Good Repair. This story is written by Jerome K. Jerome. He is the writer of this story. So as the title suggests, this story is about a bicycle and some repairing about it bicycle, as we can guess from the title. Fine. So yes, definitely there is a bicycle and there is a repairing of bicycle, but who does that repair and why was the cycle repaired and what happened after it was repaired? So we need to know it. So let's start summarizing the story. So the story begins with the line, "A man I knew proposed one evening we should go for a long bicycle ride together on the following day, and I agreed." So there was a man, there was a friend of the author, of the writer, who asked him, who had given a proposal that they should go for a bicycle ride, and the author agreed. And next morning, what happened? The author raised up a little earlier as his usual time, and he get ready. And he waited for his friend, but the friend was half an hour late. When the friend came, he saw his cycle and he said, "It's a very good machine. So how does it work?" So the author said that as other machines work, as other bicycles work, it works in the same manner. It is nowhere different. So what happened that the author's friend took hold of the fork of the cycle and just wobbled it very. So he just shake it badly. And when he shake the bicycle, he hold it from the fork, that is the handle, he hold it from the fork and he shake the cycle, and the cycle shakes, what will happen to the, what will happen? The tire will wobble. So what did he say? That your tire is wobbling. Wobbling means moving side to side, moving unsteadily. Fine. So he's, after shaking it, he said that your tire is wobbling. So author's friend said that it's not wobbling, there is nothing like wobble in it, it's okay, you leave it. And he was angry from his friend. He said that why was he shaking my cycle? It's my cycle, I am the right person, if it needs a shaking, I should shake it, why does he shake it? But the author's friend, on the other hand, he didn't listen to the author. What did he do? He kept on shaking it and then he put it down and he said, "Yes, there is a problem in the tire. Do you have something, hammer or something like that? We need to mend it." So author was confused. He was so sure about it that the author thought that, he said, "I ought to have been firm, but I thought that perhaps he really did know something about the business." ओके तो ऑथर क्या सोचता है कि मुझे उसे रोक देना चाहिए था, वो क्यों उसे शेक कर रहा है, लेकिन जिस तरह से उनका दोस्त श्योरिटी के साथ कहता है कि भाई नहीं, इस टायर में तो कुछ गड़बड़ है, ये हिल रहा है बहुत तेज, हमें इसे ठीक करना होगा पहले, तो ऑथर को लगता है कि हो सकता है शायद सच में कुछ ऐसा हो. तो ऑथर जो है वो टूल शेड में चला जाता है जहां से वो टूल्स ढूंढने की कोशिश करता है. इतनी देर में वहां से कुछ ढूंढ के लाए, वो आकर क्या देखता है कि जो ऑथर का फ्रेंड है उसने फ्रंट टायर को खोल के वो उसके हाथ में है और साइकिल के जो बाकी रेमिनेंट्स, बाकी रिमेनिंग पार्ट है वो उसने जमीन पे छोड़ दिए है और वो टायर उसके हाथ में, उस टायर को घुमा रहा है और उससे खेल रहा है. जब ऑथर आता है तो वो कहता है कि आई थिंक देयर इज प्रॉब्लम इन द बियरिंग्स. ओके सो ही वाज, मीनवाइल ही वाज टॉकिंग टू द ऑथर एंड व्हाट हैपेंड दैट द बियरिंग्स केम आउट, ही pulled something and something else came out, and in that what he found that there were small ball bearings which just ran on the ground, and that author's friend shouted, "Catch them, catch them," and both of them were catching them, they were running after it, and the author says that he was very excited about catching that ball bearings. He was so excited in catching that ball bearings. Then what happened? They found the ball bearings. They put it in author's hat. Now see, this was again a their wrong act which they did. What they did? They put the ball bearings in the author's hat. Okay, and you know, if the air will blow, that the hat will turn away. So now see what will happen. They had put it in the author's hat. Now see, let's see what will happen. And they went back to the cycle. Now what happened? He then said that while he was about it, he would see to the chain for me and at once began taking off the gear case. Now he was talking to the author that okay, now it's fine, now I'll check your chain for you, that is your chain, is the chain of the cycle working properly. And he was talking about the chain, but he opened the gear case. When he was working upon the gear case, the author said that some of the author's friends said that if there is a trouble in your gear case, then you may not try to fix it up, but you should purchase a new bicycle because it's costly to amend the gear case. But author's friend who was with him, he said that those who have no information about machines, they used to say in this manner, otherwise it is really easy to work upon the gear case. And the author said, the author thought in himself that yes, he was right. Within 5 minutes, he opened the gear case and it was in two parts in his hand. Then he started working on the chain. He said, okay, now I'll work on the chain. He firstly, what he did, he tightened the chain so much that it stopped moving. Okay, it was fixed, it stopped moving. Now what happened? He started losing it. So he started losing and he had loosed it to the extent that it was free now. Okay, it was completely free to move. So now this happened. Then what happened? The author suggested that why are you troubling yourself? You will get tired. Please don't do it. We'll just put it back. And why are you troubling in this manner? So he said, no, you don't know about it. I'll do it. I know all the stuff. So the author said to, he just smiled in himself and he said that I am really fond of your skills, that to see how capable you are and what a confidence you are having. The author was knowing that all things which he is doing to the cycle was making his cycle worst. Okay, he was his cycle is being worst, but what he said that he was explored much happier to see the confidence of his friend, that with what confidence he was saying that yes, I know it, I'll do it for you, you don't worry, I am there. Okay, and he was not fixing all things, but what was he doing? He was spoiling all things. Yet the author felt that I could not deny him, because if I deny him, it would like as if I would hurt him, and I don't want to hurt anyone. I feel bad to hurt them. Okay, so now when he had opened all things, now what he said, okay, let's find now, let's start fixing it up. So first of all, we will fix the front wheel. So the author said, okay, I'll help you. He hold the fork in his hand, and the author's friend was trying to fix the wheel, but he was not able to fix it. So the author suggested him that you hold the fork and I will fix the wheel for you. Okay, so the friend hold the fork and the author went and he fixed the wheel. So the wheel was fixed finally, but as soon as the wheel was fixed, the author's friend started laughing. So he said that what make you laugh? So author's friend said, well, I am a madman. So author thought of himself that this is the first thing he said right, and I respect him for this, that yes, he said right, he's a madman. So he said, but what made you discover this? तुम्हें कैसे पता लगा कि भाई तुम एक मैडमैन हो? क्यों तुम ऐसा बोल रहे हो? तो वो कहता है कि हमने व्हील तो लगा लिया, लेकिन जो बॉल बियरिंग्स है वो तो सारे रह ही गए, वो लगाना तो हम भूल गए. और जैसे ही उनका बॉल बियरिंग्स पे ध्यान जाता है, वो उस हैट की तरफ देखते हैं, और हैट जो है अब तक क्या हो चुकी थी, वो उल्टी हो चुकी थी और सारे बॉल बियरिंग्स इधर उधर जा चुके थे. तो वो वापस जाते हैं, उन बियरिंग्स को ढूंढते हैं, और इस बार उन्हें ओनली 11 बियरिंग्स मिलते हैं, और जिनमें से वो 6 वन साइड में और 5 बैक साइड में, दूसरी साइड में फिक्स कर देते हैं. देन दे स्टार्टेड वर्किंग अपॉन द गियर केस. तो ऑथर का फ्रेंड क्या करता है, उसे ट्री के सहारे से लगा देता है, फिर उस पर एक साइड से वर्क करता है, फिर ऑथर साइकिल को पकड़ता है, उसका फ्रेंड उसके नीचे लेट जाता है और उस पर वर्क करता है. कुछ मशीन का जो ऑयल था साइकिल का, वो भी उसके ऊपर गिर जाता है. फिर वो क्या करता है, क्रॉस करके साइकिल पे बैठ जाता है, फिर उसको फिक्स करने की कोशिश करता है, और और एक टाइम ऐसा आता है दैट द बाइसिकल आई वॉज ग्लैड टू सी शोर स्पिरिट एंड द सिक्वेंट प्रोसीडिंग्स डीजनरेटेड इनटू लिटिल एल्स देन अ रफ एंड टम्बल फाइट बिटवीन हिम एंड द मशीन. मीन्स एक टाइम ऐसा आता है कि साइकिल जो है ऐसा लगता है कि जो उस पर काम कर रहा होता है, उस पर जो वर्क कर रहा होता है ऑथर का दोस्त, उससे बहुत ही परेशान हो चुकी होती है और साइकिल भी जो है अपना रिवेंज ले रही है, अपना बदला ले रही है कि उसने उसे इतनी बुरी तरह बिगाड़ा है. सो एक बार साइकिल उसके ऊपर होती है, दूसरी बार वो साइकिल के ऊपर होता है. ठीक है, कभी साइकिल एक साइड होती है, कभी वो दूसरी साइड होता है, कभी वो साइकिल को जोर जोर से मार रहा होता है, कभी साइकिल उसे मार रही होती है. कैसे, जैसे वो एक बार उसने साइकिल के पीछे जो है जोर से पैर से मारा, तो इतने में साइकिल का हैंडल जो है वो उठ के उसके फोरहेड पे लगा. ठीक है, तो लास्ट में क्या होता है, लास्ट में वो सब फिक्स तो कर देता है और लास्ट में ये पहचानना मुश्किल होता है कि दोनों के बीच में जो लड़ाई हुई है उसमें जीता कौन है, क्योंकि दोनों की ही सेम कंडीशन हो जाती है, दोनों की ही बहुत सी चोटें लगी होती है. साइकिल भी पूरी तरह से डैमेज हो चुकी है और ऑथर के फ्रेंड को भी बहुत ज्यादा चोट लगी होती है. So in the last he took his friend to the backyard of the kitchen and there he made him wash himself, clean himself and then he sent him to the home. Okay students, so this was the story, a bicycle in good repair in which there is no real mechanic, but yeah, there was author's friend who started saying that the cycle's front wheel was wobbling, but slowly he started opening the cycle. He opened the wheel, then ball bearings, then he opened the he walked on the gear case, he opened it, then he opened the chain, and when he tried fixing it, he was not able to fix the things easily, smoothly. So he was struggling to fix the things, and in the way he was struggling to fix the things, it seems like cycle is taking revenge from him. Sometimes the cycle hit him, sometimes in anger he hit the cycle. So all these things were happening, and in the end when all things were fixed, it looked like both have a rough and tumble fight, and no one could say that who won that fight, because both have got so much of bruises and both were in a very bad condition. So the author took him to the kitchen to his friend, and he made him wash himself, clean his bruises and all the dirt, and then he sent him home. So I hope students you have understood this story. If you have any query related to this story, then you are free to call me anytime. Thank you for joining me. Take care. Bye bye.